Tread carefully here. It's the Netra Claw Chain. Just don't trip when you're walking in the mountains. The Yerp Fields, where the echo of your actions resounds clearer than any other place you'll find, except for where that's not true. Out of Date says the word about what you've done so far is spreading. The tribes haven't lost hope yet. He appreciates what... He's unsure about your intentions, but hopes you'll support Wiz. He says he'll point you in the right direction. That doesn't sound good. Out of Date's hunch is real. The Merc Puff is up next. Out of Date says that Wiz is worried now that the Northwest World Eater is stepping up. Out of Date suggests that you should head northwest as fast as possible and see what you can do to help. He's happy to help. No time to graze, let's go. Thank you. Misery. Frostbite. That wood scrap seems like it would be perfect for your plans. The night could be fun. Every little bit helps. Found Snodesburg, such a neat village. Let's see. Time to see what's above. Your resource pool is not quite ready for that. A climb stringer, how unusual. Says the shop holds something for everyone. Wonders why. Says you'll get. Says. offers you. It's shockingly dark out there. Been taking your vitamins? The deep cut. Made it count. Thank you. discovered Fanaki leaves, the densest jungle in the land. Better get hacking. Everything seems moist. That's some skronky metal strap there. Climbing's good. Another gutway. Let's just have it your way. Good thing you're not claustrophobic. Biohazard makes your skin crawl. Seems the nozzles need to be regulated to set the pipe workings in motion. Now that's unblocked, there's nothing stopping the flow. Hey, nice. Nice shot. You're bruised. It's harder for others to see you in the dark. How high can you go? So many amazing things out of wood scrap. The planet keeps spinning, and new days keep coming. There's a ping dish here, just the thing for signaling. This story is as powerful as you'll let it be. That's just nasty. Biohazards make you puke. To get the ping dish to work, you need to line up the pong paddles for a proper match. That's a match. Now you can ping all the dishes you like. Spin that paddle to turn the ping dish properly. Try spinning that paddle properly, please. No pings there, only pongs. No pings there, only pongs. Pingety ping ping, you found a transmessage. See that e-waste? You could use that for sure. Don't hug your mount, it's not your friend. Some rubber scrap got uncovered over there. Handy. If you had enough time and the world wasn't falling, you need to harmonize the notes. Music to anyone's ear. Metal scrap, great for making tough things. We all share the same destiny, destruction or survival. You could have missed that shop, Aria. Slow down and take a look. Coming Terman. Never have too much scrap, plastic or otherwise. Oh no! Rain! As the eye box broadcasts, it's hit or miss, but when it does hit, it's usually right in the fields. Thank you. That's a nasty moto mess there. Maybe too gross for anyone else to bundle. Down to half your health. The day is here. That there is a fume foundry where toxinol processed go juice. Better days. Out of juice. It's never perfectly safe anywhere. All the health. Sure about that one? Ready to make something? That there is a fume foundry where toxinol processed go juice. There's a notice board, probably once filled with posts begging for nose plugs. There's a gas capturatory not too. The Toxinol Corporation made gas into burn fuel. They were more nasty as this place is. Yeah. Fate is funny that way, but it won't always make you laugh. Metal that's scrapped, all was shiny and chrome. Always find good use for things like that. Oh, there's some blasty plots up ahead. Don't just rattle those keys. Now you're ready to ventilate your foes. Just the kind of scrap you need. Hey, there's some rubber scrap over there, just right for the taking. Make that one dead. Close encounter. The world is full of secrets waiting to be uncovered. The Surge Surf Factory. Keep your eye out for Wiz while you're here. Let's see. This place can be dangerous. Toxinol's mining led to mass deforestation and increased global warming, as nature couldn't absorb the carbon dioxide and greenhouse gas emissions without the trees. These irreversible changes to the climate also contributed to the evolution and modified our genetic code. Look at the notices on that board. No one paid much attention to them, it looks like. Wiz should be around here somewhere, probably taking care of his... A surge surf factory was one of the cleaner ways to make pup. The power... There are sure to be... Wuz isn't easy on the tongue, but I think he says it's good to see you again. He's Wiz remembers you were such a cheery kid, and he's glad to see that light hasn't faded. But Wiz understands it was a long time ago. He set up camp at the foot of the Tree of Life. It's gotten more difficult for it to find defenseless prey, as it's already... Wiz says our memory... He knows you've returned to face Looper Lupin. He's not surprised that the loss of your family could...
Love to see you shine on! The night!
I am too...
Asks if you ever think about freedom and whether any of us really has it. Did you make the decision? Maybe that... Impressed that you fought so hard. Thinks you were... Says they're unit... But that's not merely... Wiz... This is why he's tinker-tonkering with... He can't leave the surge station, so you must help him find a tug twister. There's a wound-up mecha fingro in the mecha stadium that still has one stuck on its back. Getting that tool will help turn around the situation for sure. It'll definitely help him unshut the hatch. Next time, bring a life preserver. Everything is at stake. Hold on to that. Looks like some solid wood scrap there. cold. Could be something to it. Snowball. Put that to good use. This is turning out to be quite an expedition. That's the hut hut. Wonder if there's anything still inside. Just check that skronk out. The scrap keeps piling up. Thinks you must be mad if you're up and about this early. Says you're welcome back. Don't forget the past. Learn from it. Ah, some wood scrap. Always happy to find that. Don't want to point a finger, but the Mecha Stadium is near here. Hey, there's some e-waste. Locked. Someone locked it so. Gonna need a key of some kind. Just a few moves left. Make them count. Heroes make for the best stories. It's up to you if you want to be one. That's super duper dope. Wonder what you need to line up the switches so they match. You need to line up the switches so they match. That's enough electric current to initiate the actuators and activate the framework. You need to loosen the bolts without unsettling it. That's it. The tug twister's loose. Let's hope it turned the grabbing hand into a helping hand, too. The oil claimed this land a long time ago. A pause place. Probably cleaned out, but you never know. Thank you. stories only survive if someone is listening, so pay attention. Scrap's great for building things. Let's see. Good thing the forest trees don't have monsters gnawing their roots. He believed the tug twister would do the trick, but now realizes brute force won't do the trick. You need something slick. Well, he means slick as in greasy, so you can lube the hinges of the lid. He can't argue against the fact your fur's shiny. He says the lid should open if you sprinkle grease it. Problem is, he's all out. He knows his old friend Choo Choo always He stresses that you should come back as Wiz heard he's currently Any sun is way better than none. Thank you. See that plastic scrap over there? There's something there. Spronkers. You're here for a reason. It's up to you to figure out what that is. That's Punchy's place up in that little blimp. No better upgrade bench around. You've reached the end of the line. Bet you can find Choo Choo here. That's sure to be useful. Hazard like that can make you real sick. Choo Choo knew you would make it to him one day. All you had to do was follow the steel path. Claims says you followed the rails to where you need to be, but tracks have switches in them too. The question is then, will you keep on the same track or look for a way to hit that switch? You seem like you're on whichever way. Wants to know if you've ever regretted taking one track. Likes your sureness, the way you seems like the world can't thank you in. But let's not get derailed. As you he's been off track since the world started dying. But he's trained his mind to stay positive, regardless of the situation. Figures that's true, but they can get you close enough to most things for most reasons. You can stumble along from there. He's convinced the tracks are like the paths our lives take. And this time, though, he was sidetracked and needs... Wing nuts are easy to find, as they're fitted on any in-front chugga-chugga out there. The challenge is taken. Says there's nothing to it. Just don't let the chugger chug you down.
Well, speaking for the dark, we approve.
Can't believe
you're just.
Who would want.
Winners!
Choo Choo says he hopes this stopover is over soon.
No, Kasaba.
Thank you.
wheel the control box handles to buzz the wire. Wired up and ready to go. Now you're styling. You wear those well. Don't get dizzy up in the mountains. Trigger finger. It's time to do what's right, for certain values of right. At least you got something for your trouble. The Wing Nut Chug Tunnel. It goes on forever. things lurk in the darkest parts of the underworld. Fashioned from quality. Someone will pay dearly for that. Choo-choo says he knew you'd come through. If someone makes a stop at your station, it's for a good reason. But he understands...
Papatisma.
He'd be happy to part with his spare grease sprinkler, as he believes it's a great fit for any of your business that needs to be un...
No, Kasama.
He keeps it safe in a box on the handcart, in case of emergency.
Kamama.
Wants to keep it there in case of an emergency.
Goyaba.
Choo-choo says you should help yourself to the grease sprinkler. It's a versatile tool from the bygone. He's convinced you'll put it to good use, as there are lots of stuckies out there that need greasing to open. Seems glad you think. Choo-choo says he can't wait to get out of this place. Seems... You shouldn't... Choo-choo says he feels strongly about helping his next, just like you did for him. He's convinced there was a bigger reason you met. Sometimes the wrong train will take you to the right place. He believes you've got what it takes to make a difference. He's witnessed it himself. Says he can't see the end of your rails, but if you grease them up good, he hopes you'll enjoy an easier ride. Choo-choo's thrilled you found the Ark. Just imagine how much faster than a chug that thing must be. And bets it could fly circles around any chug yard. Makes him dizzy to think about it. The world's on the mend, so no need to leave it. But just think of all the places the Ark could take. Says he's wonders...
So, what we have here is an...
Why?
If you want to...
But you know...
After spending a lot, Choo-choo says he's ready to pack up and leave. Has plenty to do, so no worries. Someone has to end this plague before it's too late. Wiz says that there's no plan to confront the Merkpuff until the Octopod is properly armed. He knows you'll need something that packs enough boom to put a dent in that shell, or better yet. He says his old friend Boom makes... There's a rumor that some of Boom's pyro sticks shot off and are out there. You should keep an eye on the horizon for pyros. If you're... It's like a bomb on a stick that moves really fast. Time to ride. That old home there's seen better days, but it might still have something worthwhile in it. That's a bang cloud, where Toxanol used to make all sorts of splody things before it blew up in their faces. The plague that's ruining the land needs to be stopped. That looks like an unbanged pyro stick on the loose. Better catch it before it goes off. Netted out. Keep those ears perked up.
east.
The pyro sticks will cause a bang, but targeting is on you. At least now you have a chance to hurt the Merkpuff where it counts.
But okay,
he hopes so, as there's no plan B, or more correctly, plan C. Out of Date has named this plan B. Plan A was to take on the World Eaters by foot, or flaps in this case. Turns out swimming down there was a bad idea. Wiz has been working on another cannon, but instead of pyro sticks, it squirts guppos. Scaly distractions for anyone with an appetite disorder, and irresistible for the Merkpuff in particular. Seems the best way to find guppos is go talk to Gil. He has a natural sonar and knows where the guppos sub the surf. This means you'll have to go visit Gil at Burble Bottom. Find Gil and he'll be able to tell you where to find the... He used to run a pet shop stocked with guppos. Easy to lose your way if you can't see landmarks. Yes, some e-waste for you. Whatever you do, do it right, or don't do it at all. Check out that plastic scrap over there. Ooh-wee, that's biohazard. Bolted shut. Nice. Metal scrap. You can always use that. Those are the kind of things you need. That looks like you're on track. It's comforting to travel on an old path like this. For you, I mean. Believe it or not, some liked it. Even though it smelled and seems like... This land has never known winter. That's just awful. Watch your step around here. You need to line up the switches so they match. Good. That's enough electric current to initiate the actuators and activate the framework. Is your mount paying attention? Let's see. This is Burble Bottle.